Yeah, you already told me. Just so I'm just commentating, it's just so I know.
Oh no. So Jake.
Okay. Radio. Second and fourth. Okay, perfect. Thanks.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm ready when you are.
Welcome to C-Lax Community Center. We are ready to, all set to go for our 2 o'clock game, which is the Midget Finals in Junior C-Lax. Junior C-Lax is the junior version, the youth version of the Canadian Lacrosse League. This is our third matchup of the day between the Turfdogs in green with gray trim against the Demons in black. Hag, with the face-off win, also controls the ball. You're going to take a look. Passes off up top. Looking to set up the offense. Hand has that ball taken away. Up the floor come the Demons. Number 8, Taylor, surveys the scene. Puts it up to number 12, Kolodka. Kolodka passes it over. Ack comes in, gets a shot off, missed the net. Away on a fast break come the Turf Dogs. Hag trying to get that loose ball, finds it. Gets a nice shot off, nice save by the goaltender for the Demons. Our starting goaltender for the Demons is Jacob Moyer, who's facing off against Jackson Hand in between the pipes for the Turf Dogs today. Hag looks for his twin brother, Hag. Just outside the crease, makes a diving attempt. Nice save. Demons with a quick up the floor. It's a battle. Battle in the corner, and the goaltender for the Turf Dogs, Hand was able to get the ball, passing it off to a transition player going up the floor. We have number 15. Montgomery, pass back to Hag. We have delayed call on the Demons coming up. Turf Dogs looking to work the ball around. Try to find that good opportunity. There it was, but another save by Moyer for the Demons. Hag has the loose ball. Took a look, and oh, that's an unfortunate bounce for the Demons. Hag tried to go cross crease over for a one-timer. And the defender got his stick on that and actually took a bad bounce. So we take a look. Hag's looking to go cross crease. Actually deflected off of, I believe that was number 17, Dowling, who got the stick in the way, trying to make an interception and actually put it into his own net. So we have a 1-0 score for the Turf Dogs on what you can only call a lucky bounce on the delayed call, which negates the penalty as they were able to score on that delayed penalty call. Demons have control of the ball in the offensive zone. Take a look. Number 22, Pearson. Looked to make a stutter step and go. Defender still had position, so he looks to put it off to his teammate, number 20, Titero. Tear back to Pearson. Getting low on that shot clock. 3 seconds left on the shot clock. Able to get a shot off. No, it does. It actually did not get. He did not get that shot on net. All right, moving pick on the Turf Dogs. Back to Demon Ball. Mitten into the far corner. Has two defenders on him. Able to knock that ball free. Where the Turf Dog defenders, loose ball. 2-on-1 right now for Turf Dogs. Now support comes in from the Demons. And Demons are able to come away with that ball. Setting the offense back up top. Diamici's gets a pass in to Taylor, who has a nice shot, trying to go five-hole. Good save again by Hand as he passes it off to his teammate. Up the floor come the Turf Dogs. Ball was knocked free, but fortuitous bounce for the Turf Dogs. Flannery over to Davies. Davies off to a teammate, gets a nice shot. And we have a goal there from Turf Dogs. I have number 42 as Jackson Hand. on the goal here, but that's also who I have listed as the goaltender. So I'm going to have a double check with the coaching staff. As we have, as hand comes through as the cutter, able to just get that shot off quick and give the Turf Dogs a 2-0 lead 5 minutes into the first period, 10 minutes remaining in this period. In the midget division, we play 4 15-minute quarters, run time until the fourth quarter with 3 minutes left, then it becomes stop time. Hag with a shot from the slot.
Refy, that's in the crease, bud. Back.
And a save. Loose ball recovered by Demichis. Demichis carry up the floor. He's being harassed by Hag as he gets across center. Into the corner. Up top comes Flannery.
Back.
Through the box, number 12, Kolodka. Kolodka is able to get a nice shot off, and I believe he beat the goaltender far side low, maybe with a little skipper here. Actually went back short side. And we have a 2-1 game in favor of the Turf Dogs. Turf Dogs, again, are wearing green. Demons in black. Hag on the face-off win. Over to Montgomery. Montgomery takes a look. Unable to connect with Davies. Moore. Looked to put that ball up himself, but ball came a little loose in the mesh, and he actually that went up and made a connection with the rafters up here at the C-Lax Community Center. And a nice save by Moore. Montgomery has the ball behind the net. Out front. Finds Cocker Evans. Up top to Davies. Davies over to Montgomery. Montgomery takes a look. Sets back up top himself. Hand it gets the shot off. Davies was able to gather that rebound to get a shot from in close. Another stop. Another stop by Moyer. Aki, nice little stutter step and go around his defender. Gets a shot off and scores. Going far side low. Some nifty feet coming up the floor by Aki. Able to really shake that defender loose. Here we see it. Comes across center. Going to give a little juke and go. Right by the defender. Doesn't get closed off. And finds that far side low shot. Aki able to tie it up for the Demons. We have a 2-2 game with 7:22 remaining in the first period. Just past the halfway mark of the first period here in our midget finals of our Junior C-Lax action, brought to you by C-Lax TV, Canadian Lacrosse League. Hag cuts in, gets a shot off. Again, a nice save by Moyer. Moyer hands it off to Diamichis. Carrying up the floor, being marked by Hag. Diamichis pass it off to his brother Diamichis. Had a little trouble with it. And the interception. I believe that's Montgomery for Turf Dogs. Passes it off. Oh, he had his man right there. Mitten couldn't finish that connection. And a good battle in the corner by the Demons defender. Able to win that ball. I believe that's Taylor. Gets it up the floor. Good transition play. Shot off by Kolodka. Save made by a goaltender of Turf Dogs. And we have an illegal substitution penalty coming up on the Demons. There's a too many men call. So right below us is the Demons bench. And I believe there must have been some confusion on a change. The referee saw that they had too many men on the floor at one time. Referee made that call. It was Nathan Pollock. Clint Doolittle is our second official on the floor. And Gord Brown is handling the 30-second shot clock this game. Hagen tight on the crease, able to just fake the goaltender out. Went to look far side, came back short side, tucked it in just inside the post. A little too much time for a talented young man like that. Had the goaltender Moyer at his mercy. So we see here he fakes across, comes right back. Nice quick ball movement. And tucks it in the short side. So Turfdogs do regain their one goal advantage. 3-2. 5 minutes remaining here in the first period. Montgomery hands it off. Hand surveys the scene, goes low to Montgomery. Montgomery comes across, tried a leaping play. And Moyer stood tall, made the save once again. That's two or three diving attempts now by the Turf Dogs that Moyer's turned aside. Can't say he's one of the bigger goaltenders in his age group, but he really stood tall nicely on a couple of these chances so far. Montgomery in a battle. I believe that's Diamici's for the Demons. And it goes, referee awards Demon ball. Bit of a high-risk pass there by the Demons after that stoppage. Turf Dogs are able to gain possession. Davies carries up. Forced, closed off nicely by the Demons, number 22, Pearson. Now Mitten takes up the battle with Taylor. This is a bit of a rugby scrum happening over in the far half boards. Turf Dogs reward the ball. Up top to number 20. Chalker Evans passes it off. Hag now up top, takes a look. Finds Chalker Evans down low, gets a nice shot off again. Moyer makes a nice save. Up comes Aki, Demon's last goal scorer. In with speed, unable to make the connection on net though with the shot. Diamici's takes a look, back up to Taylor. Taylor in deep. And a quick shot by Titero. And he's able to tie this game up at 3 with 2:30 remaining in the first period. He's coming. Just heard from the Demons bench that the guys want to clean up their passes, and then right after that, on cue, have a nice passing play. Two passes made, found the open righty cutting through, able to get that shot off and tie this game up at 3. 3-3 here in our midget finals of Junior C-Lax action. Junior C-Lax plays minor lacrosse from January through to the end of March, and we have a quick answer by the Turf Dogs. As all season, these two teams have had tight battles, often decided by 1-2 goals at the most, and it looks like we're continuing in that way today. That was Jordan Roberts who had the goal for the Turf Dogs. Just cuts right through that box. The coaching staff's going to want them to tighten that up, that's for sure. Okay, Hag in a battle here. Gets a shot off, had to put a bouncer in. Looked to get up over top of Moyer's right shoulder. Moyer was able to stay tall, play that bounce. And ball goes off into out of play. Turf Dogs get the ball back, right off that set play, Hag. Hag uses the screen to walk himself out for a nice shot and goal. So we see here, nice little pick. Uses the defender as a screen on the goaltender and finds the marker. We have a 4-3 Durham Turf Dog lead. I believe, sorry, correction, that's 5-3.
We need a lefty, we need a lefty.
See ya, boys.
Call it, boys, call it.
Just hold it, just hold it, just hold it.
Turf Dog setting up.
Pull it out.
And a nice over-the-shoulder shot by Jordan Roberts to go on to keep this Turf Dog run going. Can see as he's, it's really a one-on-one play, waits for the pick, muscles off his defender. I believe he threw that back over his right shoulder, one-handed, maybe two-handed, but we'll give him the one hand here because I can't really tell, so that sounds better, right? I got the nod from Jeremy, our producer today, so we'll go with it. So after the first quarter, it is 6-3 Turf Dogs up on the Demons. Really tightly fought game. Moyer was far busier of the goaltenders in that first quarter. He's done a great job to keep the score where it is, as the Turf Dogs have had some great chances. Ryan Hag and Jordan Roberts each have two goals for the Turf Dogs in that first quarter. We had some nice athletic plays by both teams, so We'll see what happens here. It's a long game. 45 minutes more to go. Three more quarters. The Midget Finals is slightly longer than the Prospects Finals will be. So we'll probably run this game. This will go into about probably till about 3:45 today, before we'll have the final decision on this game. In the Midget division, the teams are balanced based off registrations within Junior C-Lax. So it's not that they don't have any geographical tie. Many of these players come from various different regions and cities in Ontario. Whereas the Prospects division has more of a geographical tie, as you'll see later on. The two teams that will be playing, the Durham Turf Dogs in the finals, are a predominantly Durham-based team, and the Lock Monsters team is a predominantly Hamilton-based team. In our Midget division here, these players come from all over Ontario and are placed on a team and travel across the province playing prior to the pro games. Draw was awarded to the Demons. Demons set up low in the offensive zone. Murray with the ball, looks across, unable to make the connection with Titero. Up to Aki. Aki looked to set for a shot, pulled back, gets a shot off, save. Save was made, and out come the Turf Dogs. Roberts up top to Montgomery. Montgomery over to Hag. Hag finds his man down low, unable to make the connection across the crease for the Turf Dogs again. Another diving attempt, this time coming from number 82, Jordan Roberts. And he lost that ball as he was cutting through that crease. No shot. Pearson has it for the Demons. Takes a look over to Aki. Aki finds number 5, Jaden Smith. Smith pulled it back. Looked like he was going to release it. He's actually switched left. He's gone back to righty. Up top. And Titero gets the shot off but misses the net. Hag picks up the loose ball. Finds Hag. Carries up the floor. Fakes the shot. Planted the foot, able to pivot out. Ball goes cross floor to Flannery. Flannery, nice move. Gets a shot off. But nice save by Brady Wilson, who's come in for the second quarter for the Demons. Wilson again with a nice save. Hag looked to have gotten a stick up the face of the Demons player, but no call. Aki gets a shot off. Nice save by Turf Dogs goaltender. Hag runs into two demons. Seem to come out with the better, come out as the better of the three in it, but he lost the ball. Shot by Taylor, turned away by the Turf Dogs. Aki gets a loose ball, takes a look. It'll plant, spin out, gets to the crease. Faked like he was going over top the left shoulder, pulls it across to the right of the goaltender and tucks it in for another goal. Second of the afternoon for Jordan Aki. As we see fake to his right, comes back to his left over top, tucks it in. Demons able to stop that run of the Turf Dogs. And we have a 6-4 game now in favor of the Turf Dogs, who are in green. Hag with the faceoff win. Settles it down over to his brother. Hag slowing down this play, looking for some. Now he's going to put his foot in the ground and try to beat his defender, unable to do so. As Mitten stayed with him, Mitten up the floor, tried to connect with Taylor, unable to do so. Quick up by Turf Dogs. Loose ball. And away comes. Hand. No goal as he was, it's a crease violation called by the referee who was right there. Kolodka, carry up the floor across half. Has Hand knocked that ball free. Hand trying with a quick up as he had a man breaking, streaking up the floor, unable to make the connection. Now we have a battle with a loose ball there. Away come the Turf Dogs. Oh, nice attempt as Flake was able to gather that loose ball, get the shot on net, but Wilson makes a nice save. And slashing call on Turf Dogs. Hand was called for the slash.
Yeah.
Which must have occurred after the save took place. We're unable to get that on our camera, so we can't bring you the replay, unfortunately. But I believe that took place after the save. So the Demons are going to set up for the first power play of the game.
Sorry, you got time.
Unable to make the connection up top with Kolodka. Klotka puts his foot in. Move that ball over for a better shooting angle. And we have a power play marker for the Demons. He's unable to get the number if the player took the shot. I believe that was Taylor. So Kolodka had the ball up top, put it over to Jaden Smith, number 5, who ripped a nice shot off and was able to beat the goaltender. Ball knocked free from Titero. Pass over to Diamichis, who stopped in tight on the Turf Dogs goal by the Turf Dogs goaltender. Diamichis walks out from the corner. Big cross check from Mitten. Able to get that ball free. Tara with a shot, turned aside. Hag up the floor. He had a man streaking. That was number 77, Tyler Flake. Elected not to pass it, kept it himself. And was able to beat the goaltender, Brady Wilson. So we see Hag coming up the floor, takes a look. He has his man streaking up there, decided that he's gonna just plant, go himself. And with an over the top motion, beats the goaltender. That's Hag's hat trick. Third goal of the game for Ryan Hag. Ball awarded to the Turf Dogs. Roberts has the ball. Cuts into the middle, turned aside, has to come back out, reset. Gets a pick, tried to go far side low, unable to make that connection. Believe the ball touched the post before it went out of play. Ball remains in the Turf Dogs' possession. Pass was not successful. Aki pressured that nicely on a defensive play. Over to 77 Mitten. Mitten decided to retreat a bit, give himself some space. Comes in on the crease, put that shot over top of the net. Battle along the far side, half boards, going into the corner between Carte, the Demons. And I believe that was Davies on the Turf Dogs. Kolodka makes a pass in tight. Taylor got the shot off. Again, turned aside by the Turf Dogs goaltender. Montgomery carries up the floor on the smaller defender. He's able to just use his size to get himself up into a dangerous area, but then was turned away by three Demons defenders who waited for him there. Ball in behind the net. Shot by Joker Bevins. And we do have a good goal on the crease there. It was shot clock was counting down. And Jackson Hand is able to pick that ball up, regain the possession, and then fire it in. So you can see the shot looked to be released right before that shot clock hit zero. Good shot, good camera angle there as we're able to get the shot clock in that picture. 8-5 is the Turf Dogs lead in the second period. We have 5:15 remaining. Demons with possession. Up top to Diamichis. Diamichis gets the shot off and answers quickly. 5 minutes remaining in the second quarter. Diamichis rips a shot from the high, from just inside the restraining line. Beat the goaltender low. See here, Diamichis steps up at the restraining line. Bit of an underhand shot. Able to use that skip bounce and beat the goaltender. Hag with a faceoff win puts in to Diamichis, but there was a delayed call coming. So I believe we have Aki on a check from behind. As you can see, Aki gave a bit of a shove from behind, 4 feet away from 4 to 5 feet away from the boards. Referees are sensitive, obviously, in that area of the floor, as they should be. That could be a dangerous play, sending a player into the boards from that distance. You're not expecting it. You're not expecting the hands on your back. And good call. And very quickly, Ryan Hag is able to mark his fourth goal of the game. This one on the power play, as the defenders appear to just give him way too much room. Weren't able to close out on that shot. And he beat Brady Wilson to make it 9-6 for the Turf Dogs. Hag with another face-off win. Aki provided the pressure on him. Turf Dogs look to go in close with, I believe that is, Roberts. And Aki just took another penalty here as he was battling with Roberts along the boards. We have delayed call. And the Demons able to gain possession. We have a call. I believe we have two Demons heading to the box. The first call was on Aki for a high stick. And our second call, again, high stick, this time going to Diamichis. Take a look at the first call coming up here on the sideboard. As you see Aki stepping up, gets the stick up high as he's battling with the Turf Dog player. See the referee's hand go up immediately. And I believe the second high stick took place behind the net. Hag looks across, hard pass. Unable to make the connection with Flannery. Flannery up to Hag. Hag gets a shot off. And Demons were awarded the ball. Not sure if that was crease violation or... Either way, Hag tracks the ball down into his defensive end, up the floor. Finds Davies. Davies looks down low. Turf Dogs trying to set up the power play. 5-on-3 advantage. Hag with the ball. And the Demons defender. Yeah, we've got a little bit of rust off between number 77, Lennox Mitten of the Demons. I'm not sure who we have for the Turf Dogs. Referees are able to, for the Turf Dogs we had Tyler Davies. Gonna get rough, 2 minutes roughing apiece. Take a look at the replay here as Mitten made it, had a really nice stick on that 5-on-3 PK, trying battling for the loose ball. And just over to the side, we see that the two players got together and decided to exchange some pleasantries. Referees stepped in quickly, separated the two, and 2 minutes apiece. And it looks like we're going to get into a penalty shot situation as it is the, it was a third penalty for the Demons in C-Lax rules. Once you have three penalties, it results in a penalty shot. So the it is Aki who's going to come out as he was the first of the three to go in with a minor penalty. So Aki's penalty will come off the board. And Ryan Hag is going to take the penalty shot for the Turf Dogs. And he comes, fake. And tried to come back short side. Looked like he faked going far side twice, came back short side, and Brady Wilson just stood his ground. Let's take a look here at the replay. Come up, gets that ball free. Really only the one shot fake attempt and came back short side. Draw one by the Turf Dogs. Montgomery up the floor. Looks off to Hag. Hag down low to Hag. And that hit the post. Loose ball. Goes to the Demons. Knocked loose by Hag. Demons then pick up the ball again. Carte came up. Lost it. Hag up to his brother. To Ryan Hag. Over to Montgomery. We're even as the Demons penalty to Diamichis is out. All we have now is we have the offsetting roughs. So we have some 4-on-4 action for the next minute 10. Hag, nice power move. Able to shield that ball from the defender. Got the shot off, and that's our second quarter. So, after two quarters of action, we have a 9-6 lead for the Turf Dogs in the Midget C-Lax, Junior C-Lax final here at Silaps Community Center in beautiful Paris, Ontario. Good back and forth action. teams were able to settle it down a little bit in the second period, although we did have some penalty trouble, which played a factor in this quarter. A couple power play goals resulting in some additional scoring. Going to take a little bit of time here at half, as the teams discuss strategies coming into the third quarter. So we'll be back with you on C-Lax TV in the next few minutes.
We try whenever we can.
Welcome back. We are about to kick off our second half of the Midget Division Finals matchup between the Turfdogs in green and the Demons in black. We have another tight game, which can be expected between these two teams, as most of the season has been tight when they've in any of their games. 9-2-6 again for the Turfdogs. We're starting this quarter with 4-on-4 action and a high stick right off the bat as Hag lost that draw and swung around a little carelessly and made connection with the Demons player. Right in the head, I believe that was Jaden Smith that he connected with. It's a delayed call. Demons gonna look to make them pay on this. Oh, great athletic play by Smith as he's trying to save the over and back. Let's see if we can cue that up. Oh, we have the penalty right off the bat that we're going to take a look at. So you can see Hag leans into the draw with Smith. Smith comes away. And as Hag tries to come back down to make connection on that on the stick, miscalculates and gets Smith in the head, resulting in a 2-minute penalty. So 4-on-3, and now we're at a 5. Now we're 5-on-4. Not for long, as the Demons are able to make that connection on the power play. It's Kolodka able to pick up that loose ball. They make them pay very early on the power play. And correction, not loose ball, but actually took a nice pass, nice feed. Have to give credit to his teammate on making a nice play. Hag up the floor, surveys the scene, plants his foot in, cuts through, trying to get himself into a nice shooting position, but active sticks by the Demons defenders able to knock that ball loose. Up the floor comes Diamichis. Diamichis down low on the near side. And finds a cutter. That's Pearson coming through right on the crease. Got a nice shot off, but that was turned aside by Turf Dogs goaltender. That's Cole Clark now, who's in net, I believe, for the Turf Dogs. making his first save of the game.
Get over, let's go.
Aki carrying the ball up the floor.
Have a look, Jordan, have a look.
Going cross floor. Finds Pearson. Pearson stutter step, pulled back out. Into Taylor. Taylor got the shot off, turned aside by Clark. Demons player just pulled that ball out. Was looking for a teammate. Everyone was taken, so he decided he's going to take that shot and had it defended nicely. Nice up as the Hags make the connection. Ryan passed it up to Gareth, and Gareth finished it off. We can call that scoring play Hag times two. That was a quick up. Unfortunately, we weren't able to capture that on the camera because it was such a quick up, but it was a nice catch. Caught him in stride. Really no movement of the stick necessary. It was just it right into the webbing. Something that an NFL quarterback during our NFL combines that are happening this weekend would be proud of, to hit a receiver like that. Montgomery carries up the floor, around the net. Keeps circling. Got a pick. Unable to get the shot off, though. Nicely defended by the Demons. Demons are keeping to the outside. Nice muscle play, though, by Chakrav Evans. Just decided he was muscling into the crease to get a shot off. Unable to make the connection on the net, though. Murray. Quick up. And Titero decides he's going to carry it back out behind the restraining line. Tried to make the connection over there with Diamici. He's unable to do so. Hag takes the ball from a goaltender. Up the floor he comes. Crosses half. Off to Montgomery. Montgomery finds Roberts. Roberts has that knocked away by Diamici's. But Diamici's wasn't able to secure the loose ball after he made a nice defensive play. Roberts takes the shot, unable to make a connection with the net, though. And we have a shot clock violation on the Turf Dogs. Demons ball. Up the floor come the Demons. Murray looks for a pick. Chakrav Evans takes up the defensive position. And too many men on the Demons, as there are six players on the floor. Not sure how that change got messed up at the bench here, but it clearly did, as there were six players on the playing surface all looking for the ball. The referees almost seemed startled that there were that many, and no one was running to get off the floor. So we have a Turf Dogs power play. 9 minutes remaining in the third quarter. 10-7, Turf Dogs lead the Demons here in the midget finals of Junior C-Lax action. Hag got the crease. Just needed to take one power step and release the shot, and goal. Pass in from Hag to Hag. Steps in. One big power move step and able to tuck that ball in the far side post. I believe that was Gareth Hag for his second of the afternoon, assisted by brother Ryan Hag. Diamici's tries to answer real quick, as the Demons have been doing all day. Well, it was turned aside by Clark, goaltender for the Turf Dogs. Diamici's with the pass over to Smith, unable to make that connection. Smith is in a battle with Davies in the corner. Ball's being awarded to the Demons. Pass off to Mitten, unable to catch that cleanly, as he had a really nice opportunity right at the crease if he was able to make that connection. Davies up the floor to Montgomery. Montgomery made a nice catch there. Turned back from where he was coming to make that catch. Settles this ball down for an offensive possession. Over to Davies. Davies cuts in, delayed call, but no worries. He was able to tuck that in. Giving the Turf Dogs a 12-7 lead. Davies right there, gonna take the call, is gonna get the high stick, but works right through it, powers right through it. Able to tuck that shot down 5-hole, get himself on the board, and give the Turf Dogs, extend the Turf Dogs lead. Face-off violation against the Turf Dogs. Ball awarded to Diamichis of the Demons. Diamichis takes a look. Demons set up a nice opportunity there. Turned aside by Clark of the Turf Dogs. Shot by Titero. Unable to make the connection. And carried up the floor by Turf Dogs. Chalker of Evans. Looking for a teammate. Had a cutter, decided not to pass it. Instead goes off to Roberts. Roberts passes off to Hand. Hand unable to get a clean shot off. Good defense by the Demons. Shot clock violation against the Turf Dogs. Demons with the ball. Up the floor. Comes Diamichis. Diamichis crosses the restraining line. Into the far corner. Being defended the whole way by Flake. Diamichis just refused to give that ball up. Able to find his way out to the crease. Gets a shot off, but turned aside by Clark once again. Chalker of Evans. Pass off to Hag. Hag gets a shot off. Saved by the goaltender. And we have a crease violation, I believe, against the Turf Dogs. No goal. 12-7. Turf Dogs in the lead. 5 minutes remaining in the third quarter of the Midget Finals of Junior C-Lax 2016 action. Demons come off the floor, Kolodka with the ball. Gonna dip his shoulder. Oh, tried to one hand around the defender. Defender just stayed strong and Kolodka lost that ball. Would have been pretty if it worked. Montgomery carries it up the floor for the Turf Dogs. Going down the near side. Now cutting through to the middle. Step down, pivot back to where he came from. Got himself open for a nice shot, but turned aside by the Demons. That was Moyer who's back in the net for the Demons in this third quarter. Turf Dogs up to Hag. Hag crosses center. Into Montgomery. Montgomery has a player wide open at the near post. Unable to get the shot off though. Hag now in the corner in a battle with Carte. Hag shot, crease violation. Ball goes to the Demons. 4 minutes remaining in the third quarter. Out come the Demons. Carried across center. That's Carte taking a look. Can't find anyone open. Turf Dogs are able to get back defensively. Aki over to Smith. Smith look to load up. Passes it off to Mitten. Demons bench is screaming for some movement on their offense. Very, very stagnant right now. Everyone's on the outside, no cutters. Montgomery tried to bury his shoulder and go, but that did not work out. Carte gets the ball and took the shot, but I don't even know if that made a connection with the goaltender.
Come on, Ty, make sure, buddy.
Smith decides to come to pull back out. Try to reset the offense. Demons bench is imploring their players to get moving. Aki gonna come with speed through the middle. Met by a defender. That was Montgomery. Wasn't, and Montgomery was able to close that shot off. So Aki really didn't get the shot that he was hoping for, cutting through there. Interception by Carte. Another clean break. This time he gets a shot on net, but it's turned aside once again by Clark. Carte with another, or sorry. That was Titero with a shot this time, turned aside by Clark. Titero over to Aki. Aki. Aki tried to plant, pivot, get a spin, unable to get away from his defender. Flake. It's been a bit of a defensive thorn in the Demon side today. Zach, he just went to the bench a little frustrated. He wasn't able to get around him. Up the floor come the Turf Dogs. Chakrav Evans with the ball. On the far side pulls up. Got that ball over to Hand. Hand took a bit of a weak shot as he was being defended as he released the ball. Ended up wide. In come the Demons. And that's a turnover as Pearson looked to take that ball on a 1-on-3. And the Turf Dogs did not allow him to get through. Big hit on Montgomery as he was trying to carry that ball up the floor. Ball goes to Titero, who laid the hit. Over to Diamichis. Diamichis took a look. In deep to Taylor. Taylor cutting out of the corner. Up top. Pearson carries in, finds his man on the crease. That's Kolodka. So they got the advantage that they wanted, but Kolodka was turned aside once again by Clark. We have a delayed call coming up on the Turf Dogs. Diamichis looks to take the shot. Got a nice shot off, but did not make the connection with the net. And battle here in the right in front of the Demons bench. And penalty, high stick coming up to the Turf Dogs. That's 77 Tyler Flake, who's taking that call. Here's Flake coming across. And he just finished that hit with high hands. Stick made contact with the helmet of the player, resulting in the 2-minute high sticking call. And we just heard the buzzer go off to end our third quarter of action. The score here at Still-Apps Community Center is 12 for the Turf Dogs, 7 for the Demons in our 2016 Midget Division Final of Junior C-Lax. We will be right back to bring you fourth quarter action and crown our victors and champions for this season. Welcome back for the fourth quarter, start of the fourth quarter of our Midget Division Finals between the Demons in black with yellow and red trim, and our Turf Dogs in green with gray trim. Turf Dogs are leading this game 12-7. Has been a tightly fought game, though. Clark did turn away a number of shots as the goaltender for the Turf Dogs in the third quarter, which allowed the Turf Dogs to pull away a little bit from the Demons. But as we see in C-Lax action, the pros or the juniors, you can have goal swings very quickly in this league. Demons come in with the first attack of the fourth quarter. Unable to make the connection on the crease. Loose ball goes to, I believe that's Taylor in behind the net. Tried a bit of a cheeky pass, unable to make the connection. Aki saves that from an over and back. Hag unable to gather that loose ball. Diamici's found it in his stick instead. Gets a shot off. Missed the net though and out of play. Up come the Turf Dogs across center line. Big hit. Big hit by Kolodka. Turf Dogs able to regain possession though. And up gets Roberts after taking that first hit. Able to receive that pass, get the shot off. Crease violation, takes another hit. Tough shift already. Aki up top to Kolodka. Kolodka down low. Taylor didn't like what he saw. Curls back out, finds Kolodka up top. Kolodka over to Aki. Aki with the shot. Looked to go five hole. Nice save made by Clark. Montgomery able to get across half as there was a number of active Demon Sticks attacking him. Montgomery hits the carpet.
That's it, Jordan.
Good play, good support by Jordan Roberts. Aki chasing down Roberts. Roberts curls up top. Aki's still all over him, able to knock that ball free. Demons have a man streaking. Unable to make the connection though, up the floor. Hag comes away with that loose ball for the Turf Dogs. Taylor putting the pressure on from the Demons defensively on Hag. Hag unable to stay away from that, stay off of that crease line. And crease violation, Demon ball. There's that quick up, Mitten. Look to go up top. Clark was there to meet him. Chalker of Evans with the ball up the floor, comes up with speed. Demons are putting good defensive pressure on to start this quarter though. Chalker of Evans takes a look. Finds a man cutting up top. Roberts, no, sorry, that was Hand, wanted the call. No call coming. Referee tells him to play on. And shot was taken by Davies. Diamici's takes the pass right off of that line change. And once again, Clark stands tall, makes the save. Hag coming up this near side, just in front of the Demons bench. Gonna slow it down. I think he had a little wave for... he wanted Chalker of Evans to cut, opening some space, play a little two-on-one game, given... Interference called on Demons, ball awarded to the Turf Dogs. Reset of the shot clock. Hag cuts deep. He's in the corner looking for a pick. Call coming to the Demons. Demons bench not happy with that call. And big hit to finish that play by Titoro as Hag was coming in front, looking to set up for a shot. Pearson is going to the box for a high stick. Demons bench wasn't happy for that, so there's the call right there. I believe they were thinking that that stick was just on the shoulder, but clearly the referee saw it differently. And 2-minute power play with 11 minutes left in the fourth quarter goes to the Turf Dogs. Hag playing catch with, I believe that's Hand. just continue to play catch as they're looking. They're in no rush to get any shots off here with the 5-goal lead. Hag bounces off that hit. Smith with the breakaway. Shot on Clark. Clark makes the save. Smith and Hand go hard into the boards in the corner.
How do you not call that after that?
Sorry, it was, that was Flake from the Turf Dogs, not Hand. As Flake is really starting to get to some of the demons here with his rough play this game.
Let's go, Green. Let's go.
Hag takes the pass from Clark across the center. Up to his brother over the restraining line, back to Hag. Hag takes that shot. Actually knocked Brady Wilson's glove off. Wilson was able to get the loose glove. Get himself back set in net. Battle in the corner. Ball goes to the Demons. High stick on the Turf Dogs. There's a loose ball, and it looked that. Sure who we have from Turf Dogs is going. Number 8 is Davies. So as we can see, there's a battle in the corner. Ball comes loose, and Davies actually tries to come up at the Demons player to knock the ball loose from a stick, and totally missed the stick, but did not miss the face mask. 8:30 left in the fourth quarter. Demons power play. They trail by 5, 12-7. Turf Dogs in the lead. This is a critical power play for the Demons. Ball goes up to Demichis. Demichis over to Mitten. Mitten tries to get it in deep. Mitten with the shot. Saved by Clark. Dowling picks it up on the crease. Can't beat Clark. Mitten gets the loose ball. Unable to beat his man.
7-7, you're an animal.
Mitten and Flake now exchanging some pleasantries. Ball up top, Diamichis takes the shot, save again by Clark. Clark's able to trap that loose ball. Hands it off to Hag.
Hag
up to Hag. Cuts across center. Looking for that pick. He's gonna just try and kill that shot clock if he can. 1-on-3, able to pull out of that congestion. And finally that ball's whacked loose. Over and back violation, ball to the Demons. I think Hag may have taken a stick in the hand there. Demons with possession. 34 seconds remaining in the power play. 7 minutes in the game, Mackey. Comes to the middle, shot by Diamichis, doesn't connect. Demons able to gather that loose ball off the backboards. Looking for a shot. Aki cuts in and is able to make an acrobatic shot and goal. Looked like a bit of a windmill shot. So we can see here Aki sees a little bit of room, uses the defender to pick his teammate, and comes in with a diving windmill shot for the goal, coming back short side. Nice goal by Aki, as that's his hat trick goal in third of the afternoon. So Demons are able to bring this within 4. 6 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter. 12-8, Turf Dogs have the lead, but Demons are really playing that possession game right now. Pass goes across to Diamichis, unable to make the connection. Diamichis and Chakrav Evans in a battle in the corner. In comes the support. And Turf Dogs. Hag had gathered the ball and had looked to lose his balance in behind the net. And penalty coming up to Kolodka as he got his stick up high. Seemed to get it around the throat of Montgomery.
Pull out.
Chalk of Evans trying to duck under the check from Diamici's. Diamici's still putting the pressure on. In came Roberts, got the shot off, unable to make the connection with the net. Roberts gathers a loose ball. Spin move in the, and got the shot off, but there's shot clock violation and penalty coming up against Kolodka. Actually, a hooking call is what's coming up. As we can see, that's where Hag actually looks like he stumbled, tripped over the back of the net. And then just after that, as the play continued, Kolodka was tracking Montgomery down and got the stick up around the throat area, resulting in a hooking minor. So 4 minutes and 30 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter. Demons need this kill for sure, and maybe even some offense on it. Shot taken by number six, Flannery. Turned aside. Actually, no shot on that. It did not make the connection, but in comes Jordan Roberts, getting his hat trick goal of this final game. Restoring the five-goal advantage for the Turf Dogs over the Demons. 3 minutes and 50 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter here at C-Lax Community Center. So as we take a look, Roberts cuts into the middle, gets a shot off, able to beat the goaltender, Larry Wilson, with a little skip shot. Hag has the ball. Turf Dogs are in no hurry to set their offense up here. They want to kill that clock. Demons trying to defend that box. Crease violation on the Turf Dogs.
You guys don't call it.
Diamici's cross center. Demons looking to set up the offense. Nothing there. And Murray has that knocked free by Hag. Hag's all alone here. Shot, nice save by Wilson. Interference call. Interference against Turf Dogs, Demon ball. Wilson with a pass up. Forward to Carte. To Aki. Aki faked that shot, moved in, and a very similar shot to the one that he scored on earlier. No goal in this case, but there is a penalty. We have a high sticking call going against. I believe that's 99, Charker Evans. So Aki faked the shot, steps in around his defender, and no goal, but penalty resulting on the play. Demons with the power play. Pearson to Aki. Pearson gets a shot and goal.
Fresh legs, boys. Fresh legs.
Able to tuck that in the near side post. Not much space there, but gets a power play marker. That was a nice shot by Pearson. Minute 56 remaining in the fourth quarter. Four goal game. Turf Dogs 13, Demons 9. Aki with a nice active stick. Knocked the ball loose, but Turf Dogs able to regain possession. Flannery carries it to the far side boards. Look back up, finds Flake. Flake up to Hag. Flake tried to pick there. Hag didn't want to attack. Hag up top, gets a shot. Blocked by Aki. Follows up, finds that ball. Gets a shot, but Wilson makes a nice save again. Up come the Demons, quick. Pearson carrying up the floor. Connected with Hag. Minute 12 remaining in this fourth quarter. Pass off to Mitten. Yeah. Able to get that up over top of the goaltender Clark's shoulder, tucking it in, bringing this game within three with a minute seven remaining right, here in the fourth quarter of the Midget Junior C-Lax Division Finals. As we see, the old pass from Mitten cutting through the middle. Mitten faked to go to his left, pulled it back around to the right, just tucked it up over top of the goaltender's shoulder and underneath the crossbar. Hag wins the faceoff.
Pressure the ball! Pressure the ball!
Up to Flake.
Pressure!
Loose ball battle. Won by Taylor of the Demons.
Brady.
Up he comes. He has Mitten streaking. Unable to find him. Tried to get the shot off. And a check from behind is the call on Hag as he was trying to lend that defensive pressure. 46 seconds remaining here in the fourth quarter. 13-10. Turf Dogs are up on the Demons. Flake is able to break away from the Demons as he's trying to get that shot off. And sorry, that was Taylor for the Demons. As he's trying to get that shot off, Hag just followed and decided that he had to prevent the goal and take the penalty. Aki over to Kolodka, who got the shot on net, turned aside by Clark. Kolodka tries to power his way in front. Aki got the shot off, turned aside again by Clark. Hag up the floor, unable to make the connection with Roberts. Roberts in a loose ball battle. Tried to get the over the shoulder shot in the empty net, but he got crunched there.
Blow it down! Let's go!
By number 20, that was Teetero, who came back and just laid the hit. And Roberts is in some pain right now. As we take a look, so Roberts able to win that loose ball battle, tried to get the ball, and Teetero came back in some in a bit of a desperation play defensively. As if that ball goes in, there's no opportunity for a comeback. The referees have decided, though, with the amount of time remaining on that clock, that they're just gonna award this game to the Turf Dogs, as they are able to come away as the 2016 Midget Division champions with a 13-10 victory. Yet another hard-fought, tight-fought game between these two teams. The Demons gave it everything that they had, but in the end, the Turf Dogs offense is able just to put up three more, giving them the victory, 13-10 here at C-Lax Community Center in Paris, Ontario. Thank you very much for watching this game with us, for joining us today. And if you still want some lacrosse action, we have our Prospects Division Final coming up right after, and with a 4 o'clock start, that will be between the Durham Turf Dogs and the Niagara Lock Monsters in the Prospects Divisions, which is a 21 and under division. And the culminating game for the day is the pro game, the final home game for the Southwest Cyclops of the 2016 pro season, as they'll be hosting the Durham Turf Dogs. Thanks once again for joining us today with C-Lax TV. And please rejoin us at 4 o'clock, because we'll be here, so we hope you are too. Take care. Thank you.
I missed that.